my grandma wrote back in 1923. Grandpa kept it in his coat. He showed it once to me. He said, girl, you might not understand, but a long, long time ago, grandma's daddy didn't your grandma, so we had this crazy plan to meet and run away together, get married in the first town we came to and live forever, nailed to the tree where we were supposed to meet instead. Her, I found this letter, and this is what it said. If you get there before I do, don't give up on me. I'll meet you in my chores.